got to have a reason to get up in the morning. You got to have a purpose of some type, you know. And what I'm doing isn't important. Well, I guess it is in some ways. I guess I do touch a lot of people's hearts with this goddamn thing. And Christ, we've probably ridden 50,000 people on it in my lifetime. And I guess that's important. You know, a lot of people have never seen a live steam locomotive or a working one. People come over and sit on the bench and they just rub their hands over it and say, you know, this is really a thing of beauty made out of scrap. I said, yeah, that's right. How do you know how to make all these parts that are, where they go and why? 55 years playing with steam, studying it for even longer. I've been barking a train wheel since I was 5 years old. I know what goes there and how. I know what does what. This is how I keep wrapped up in things. I ignore the outside world. I don't like this modern world too much. I'm very displaced in it. I'm in my own little world, and I kind of like it that way.